Live from Northwest Upper Town. Alright, scratch that, John. Pretend I didn't do that, okay?
Alright. And
this is Katie Epps reporting live from the Hidden Oaks subdivision in the North Upper Side, where a girl who police believe to be Emma White has just been viciously murdered in her own home. Police believe the murderer to be Johnny Hammer, who we all remember was linked to the murder of Professor Steinberg at Northwest University at last year.
Emma White? I think I went to school with her.
That's a good take.
Henry.
what's up?
Hey. Yeah, they found two more dead bodies. Jane and Henry Henderson.
Where'd they find them?
Yeah, it was off 42nd Avenue.
Alright, I'll be right there.
This is Katie Epps reporting live from the downtown Lincoln apartment complex, where three bodies have just been found. The bodies have been identified as Cindy Richardson, Zach Colvin, and Renee Alper.
John?
No!